incredible. He's absolutely incredible. Number one thing I will say that was the most impactful is when she's speaking about scripture, about her relationship with the Lord, I could feel that. That was tangible. Most beautiful thing I could ever ask for, imagine in a motivational speaker. Very impactful. Highly recommend for anyone. Really lean into this. Lean into this.
You're working with some passion, you bet, yeah. Make a fella spend the cash, yeah. It's bad, yeah. Girl, you're working with some passion, you bet, yeah. Make a fella spend the bag, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm round of applause. Welcome to Maurche, the Dreamer.
Express how she went through that as well, you know, make me feel like I wasn't alone, and she's just very motivating and empowering, and she's a captivating speaker. She did a fabulous job.
This is one thing that you have to know when you're on this journey. You're going to have people that try to talk you out of it because they're afraid. Because it's their fear that they're trying to put upon you. No matter people talk about you, no matter people have something to say about you, you have to make sure that you stay on the right path that you are called to be.
No, that's right.
I'm going down in history.
Walk in that room with your confidence. You walk in that room and you say, I want to invest. And I got the money, but one day I'm going to be able to invest. One day I'm going to be opening up spirit houses. One day I'm going to be able to conquer that business and open up that business. I'm going to keep moving.
Crazy. Let's go. Dream team.
Dream team.
Throw it back, throw it bang now. For the 99 and the 2000.